the new and updated 2021 Triumph Speed Twin. It's the high-performance roadster in the Triumph Modern Classic family, and now gets significantly updated for 2021, with more performance than before, and other cosmetic and geometry changes. The 1200cc Bonneville high-power engine now makes 3 BHP more with a 500 RPM higher rev line. Maximum performance of 99 BHP is now achieved at 7250 RPM, and the engine also gets more mid-range power and torque. Peak torque of 112 Nm is achieved 500 RPM lower at 4250 RPM. And the engine is said to be more responsive with 17% reduction in inertia. The inertial reduction is achieved with new crankshafts, balancer shafts, and pistons, and it comes with a 16,000 km service interval. To complement the added performance, the suspension has now been changed and comes with 43mm Mazoki forks with cartridge damping and 120mm of travel. Braking performance is also improved with the new higher specification Brembo 4-piston M50 radial monoblock calipers gripping twin 320mm discs. At the rear wheel is a Nissan 2-piston caliper with a 220mm disc. 17-inch alloy wheels feature a new 12-spoke design and are shod with new Metzeler Racetech RR tires, which offer better grip, precision, and high-speed stability. The Speed Twin gets 3 riding modes, which are rain, road, and sport. These have also been enhanced for 2021. Contemporary 3D analog twin pod instrument console incorporates a digital screen with a menu which can be accessed via a scroll button on the handlebar. The screen offers handy information like gear position indicator, 2 trip settings, fuel level, distance to empty, as well as current and average fuel consumption, and access to traction control settings. The design is more or less the same on the 2021 Triumph Speed Twin, but now gets more premium and stylish details. The 14.5-litre fuel tank gets new graphics, while the anodized headlamp mounts are new, and the upswept silencers now get the brushed aluminium finish, and other premium bits include the classic Monza fuel cap and clear anodized aluminium swing arm. The front and rear mudguards get new mounts, the side panels get brushed aluminium finish along with the heel guards. The new Speed Twin is expected to be launched soon in India, and we expect prices to be just under 10 lakh rupees ex showroom.